This video, based on an SPE presentation, discusses how to optimize centralizer placement. This sentence can summarize the centralizer market. The big question is, how big? We estimate that globally, 10 million centralizers are manufactured and used every year. If you are a vendor, you want to double this number. If you are an operator, you may wonder, should I use that many? This brings up another question. How do we justify the usage? My talk does not intend to answer if we are using too many or too few centralizers. Rather, I will share with you how to optimize the usage. These are four types of centralizers. Each type has its own pros and cons. Regardless of the centralizer type, we need to study the force balance for a casing segment like this. There are two types of forces, gravitational force, which pulls the casing downward, and axial tension, which pushes the casing upward. Depending on the weight and tension, the net side force is either upward or downward. To obtain side force, we start from the bottom and perform calculations for each element. Step by step, we obtain the force profile, as shown here. The red lines indicate that the side force is acting upward, and that the casing touches the upper side of the well. The blue lines indicate that the side force is acting downward, and that the casing touches the lower side of the well. We can then calculate the casing deflection and standoff. Standoff is the centricity of a pipe in a well. 100% means that the casing is perfectly centered. 0% means that the casing touches the wellbore. Standoff greater than 67% is regarded as satisfactory. There are three methods to design the centralizer placement. The first mode is to let users specify the spacing and the program checks the standoff. The second approach is to let users specify the standoff at the midspan, between the centralizers, and the program calculates the spacing. The third mode is the optimized approach. It specifies the standoff but with the incremental spacing. Unfortunately, on the rig floor, we have limited information such as hook load and top of cement. We do not see the side force below the rig floor. A gap exists between what we see and what is invisible. A hot model, CentraDesign, can bridge this gap. Here is our case study. First, we use one centralizer per joint. Our calculation shows that the number of centralizers required is 309. The blue line is the standoff at the centralizer. The red line is the standoff at the midspan between the centralizer. The standoff at the midspan is always lower than the standoff at the centralizer. Problem: below 7,000 feet, the standoff at the midspan is below the industry accepted, 67%. This could lead to a poor cementing job. Then we doubled our centralizer usage. The standoff at the midspan is very good, more than 90%. We might have used too many. Now, we require 70% standoff. The number of centralizers required is only 230. However, the non-uniform spacing shown here indicates field installation difficulty. The third approach, optimum spacing, gives a very good standoff profile. The number of centralizers used is 360. The spacing is uniform for each of those several sections. This makes field installation easier. Let us compare the results of the case study. The standoff for the first option is not satisfactory, even though field installation is easy. The second approach improved the standoff, but we used way too many centralizers. The third option gave satisfactory standoff, but created a problem with the irregular placement of centralizers. The optimum method gives satisfactory standoff, ease of field installation, and good economics. Our industry is blessed with many talented and experienced engineers. We also have centralizer manufacturers with top quality products. We believe that software like CentraDesign should be an integral part of standoff optimization. Each well is different. Our past experience may not apply to the next well. Operators want to obtain satisfactory standoff with less centralizers. Centralizer vendors want to meet this goal and hopefully sell more units. Computer modeling optimizes centralizer placement and usage. Software simulation reduces risk and cost. For more information, please visit our website. Thank you.